And I'm Isa Suarez, live for you in Miami. We'll bring you all the updates on Hurricane Irma in just a moment. We're also tracking a breaking story, news out of Mexico. A magnitude 8.1 earthquake hit off the southern coast near the Guatemalan border. You're looking at there in the map for you. Tremors were felt as far away as, get this, as Mexico City. That's some 600 or so miles, or 1,000 kilometers to the northwest, where people rushed into the streets. Part of the city are now, we're being told, without power. And video from Mexico City shows emergency workers conducting a rescue at what looks like to be, as you can see, their collapsed building. The governor of Chiapas states, says some homes there have collapsed. Roofs and hospitals are without power. An official from the U.S. Geological Survey says the earthquake could cause a tsunami. Meteorologist Karen McGuinness is tracking reports from Mexico City. And Karen, what are you hearing? What do we know?
Yes, it's interesting when you receive those first reports. Typically, it's like we haven't seen any damage, that sort of thing. And then because this occurs at nighttime, you don't see the damage. You may see some power outages and that kind of thing, but we know that there has been damage. We know that we felt it all the way up towards Mexico City. There have been about six aftershocks, and substantial aftershocks, after this 8.1 magnitude earthquake that was about 150 kilometers offshore. But you can see these aftershocks are located closer to the coast. So that's one thing to consider. At 8.1 magnitude is considered a great earthquake, and there's usually just one around the globe one time a year. That's it.
Two people now reported dead in this powerful 8.1 magnitude earthquake in Mexico. Other reports suggest at least five dead, including children. This quake triggering a tsunami. Now, the threat appears minimal, though, at this hour. We'll follow developments throughout the morning to bring you the very latest as we get it. But this just developing, an earthquake in Mexico, 8.1 on the scale.